It's not decisive, but it's very useful. 2-0 ahead. 52-0 ahead.